speech, and I'd like to share some of that speech to you because it's only maybe 45 years ago, but it rings true today. True in 1964. We as Americans have the capacity now, as we have in the past, to do whatever needs to be done to preserve this last and greatest bastion of freedom. Government is not the solution to our problem. Government is the problem. Where do we escape to?
Right.
If we lose freedom here, where do we become an immigrant to? This is the last stand on earth. This idea that government is beholden to the people,
that
it is the source of power, is not true. People are the source of the power. And only by, except by the sovereign people, is still the newest and most unique idea in all the long history of man's relationship to man. Whether we believe in our capacity for self-government, or whether we abandon the American Revolution and confess that a little intellectual elite at the state capitol can run our lives for us, better than we can plan that ourselves. This is the issue. Control. This is the issue. You and I are told that we have to choose between the left or the right. My friends, there is only an up or a